this video, we will be demonstrating the modular airflow bench, the AF10, and the couple of the 8 experiments available for teaching aerodynamics principles in courses such as aerodynamics and fluid mechanics, particularly in the early stages. The modular airflow bench, as you can see here at the University of Nottingham, is a small-scale wind tunnel base unit that provides a system for a range of interchangeable experiment modules that are at the entry-level end of TecQuipment's aerodynamics teaching equipment. TecQuipment offers an array of aerodynamics teaching equipment for the teaching of fundamentals through to more advanced theories. This particular product, used with interchangeable experiments, allows teachers to examine many aspects of airflow, whether it's Bernoulli's equation, the drag on different shapes, velocity of profiles, boundary layer, flow around bends, the Coander effect, and fluidic flip-flop. Let's take a look around the modular airflow bench. At the core of the apparatus is an electric fan that pulls air from the atmosphere of the room and pushes it through a pipe here into the air box. At the side of this is a discharge valve for regulating the discharge from the fan and therefore the speed of the airflow. The air accelerates as it flows from the air box along the contracting passage. As it journeys towards the experiment area here, the air steadies and becomes even. The air then passes into the experiment module mounted on this rectangular slot. The circular hole at the bottom collects the discharged air where it flows through a duct to the rear of the bench. For some experiments that use smoke tracers for flow visualisation, the exhaust duct can be extended or an extractor fan can be fitted. This is the most compact wind tunnel available in the aerodynamics range from TecQuipment, requiring a floor space of only 1.5 metres square. Mounted on this sturdy frame with wheels on the bottom, this means it can also be moved around easily. Ease of use is another great benefit of the modular airflow bench. The various experiment modules are easily fitted and removed within minutes using these simple toggle clamps that reduce the need for tools. The unit features handy shelves and storage space, which is ideal to store experiment modules when they're not in use. The modular nature of this system allows you to purchase experiments as and when you need and budget becomes available. Now, let's look at two of the experiments available. This is the drag force experiment for the direct and indirect measure of drag on various shapes, including a cylinder, a flat plate, and an aerofoil that you can see inside here. The boundary layer experiment shown here is for studying boundary layers on rough and smooth flat plates. To perform any of these experiments in addition to the modular airflow bench, you require a manometer. For more information about the modular airflow bench and available experiments for the apparatus, click on the links in the description box below. In addition, why not visit the aerodynamics playlist on TecQuipment YouTube channel to watch more videos on wind tunnels available. Thank you for watching.